Here's how to blur out a portion of an image inside Google Plus. Let's start by uploading an image. Google Plus will prompt us to share it, but we don't want to share this picture just yet, so hit cancel. Instead, click on the photos link and select your image. We want to hide the network password in this image of a 4G modem. To do that, hit edit. Here you can apply different effects or decorations to your image. The one we're after is under the decorations category and is called Focal Pixelate. Click on it, and you'll see a blurry area inside a circle. You can move the circle around to choose which part you want to blur. You can also control its diameter and sharpness. The round shape fits nicely on faces of people, but in this case we'll need to apply the adjustment twice, because of the wider shape of the area we need to blur. So first we'll apply it in this spot. Then we'll choose it again and apply it to the rest of the password. Let's finish by hitting the Save button. Google will ask you if you want to replace the original image or make a copy. We have now successfully blurred out a sensitive part of the image and we can share it without worries. Thanks for watching and see you next time on 1minutevideotutorials.com.